Didn't know today would be our last, or that I'd have to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb, I can't feel anymore. I'm praying you'd just walk back through that door and tell me that I was only dreaming. You're not really gone as long as I believe.
Dear Mama, I am hurting and I feel so empty and sad. I am sorry that I was not able to see you or hear your voice before you went to be in heaven. I know that you are with the Lord, and I take comfort and that you are and sorry are no longer suffering. I have chosen not to be at the funeral because I have been sick, and I do not want anyone to feel uncomfortable. I love you, Mama, with all my heart. I thank God that I was able to share you with all of our family and all those who came to celebrate your birthday. You looked so beautiful that night. I will hold on to that memory. I am glad we were able to celebrate and enjoy you that night, not knowing that you would be with Jesus soon.
You were always there to catch me.
My tears in my eyes and with a broken heart, I want to thank everyone who came to honor and show respect to my precious mother. It is with appreciation. It is appreciated by our family. Mama, I love you. Your daughter, Frances.
So I'll hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I see your face again. But until then, God must need another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight, singing hallelujah.
Quisiera que tengo tranquila mi conciencia. Sé que pude haber yo hecho más por ti. Oscura soledad estoy viviendo, la misma soledad de tu sepulcro. Tú eres el amor del cual yo tengo el más triste recuerdo de Acapulco. Como quisiera amar.